Thank you. I wonder if you haven't already. Father is, I'm sure, talking. It's about time I'll see you again.
No. Wait. You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
Then, owing to our duties, shall I think you for the power of the Golden Order. Are you acquainted with a man, you know, the piteous? He was a formidable. Don't let his easy air deceive you. No more. You see him now. Right. Like he's half dead. Take well, that's how you end up. When grace is. I serve the gold that I might put this following only the those who live in death, their mere existence, so it is.
I am. Would you like the blessing? Would you like to? Then good day.
Took you no matter it. Lay out your arms then.
I can hear it, the howling and wail. You should keep your...
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden Order through understanding of the proper way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?
Thank you.
utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.